Every woodworker in the world wants to be in fine woodworking.